23-year-old man is fighting for his life tonight after he was found with severe head injuries in Chinatown early this morning. Police have identified the man as Mamerto Eddie Semana. As Ron Mizutani reports, those who live on the streets believe the motive may have been robbery.
Honolulu police and emergency medical services were called to an area near the Kilakalikimaka Mall on Kukui Street early this morning after an elderly man was found bleeding on the sidewalk.
Approximately 3:20 this morning, a woman walking in the area found the victim unresponsive. He had severe head injuries and he was transported to Queens in critical condition.
An EMS official says he may have been beaten 4 hours earlier.
The tent over there is probably this guy, old man Eddie.
Arnold Felix is a homeless man who finds shelter on Kukui Street. He says the man known as Eddie usually sleeps near him and others for protection.
I keep telling him, don't sleep alone, and I mean, get back where you sleep, because at least you get neighbors. If something gonna happen. Yesterday he was telling me he went to the bank and get his money.
Felix says Eddie had just cashed a pension check and may have been gambling.
Last night he was gambling up there. He's got money, so he just got his pension. So. Somebody see his money, maybe.
Citizen Patrol member Angel Santos says gambling and loitering are definite concerns in the area.
Well, in the early morning hours at night, usually there's a lot of young kids going around, like kind of gang kids. Then there's not too much gambling at night, though. I think it's mostly during the daytime, actually.
Homicide detectives spent several hours collecting evidence at the scene. No arrest has been made.
We're just asking if anyone knows anything, any witnesses, if they could please call.
Last night, I thought he was going to come and sleep there because he built his tent right next to me.
My prayers go out to him. I know of him, but I've seen him around. But I hope everything he pulls through.
Ron Mizutani, KHON 2 News.